Welcome to my channel. My name is Mildred Lee, and today I want to talk about something that I bought 3 days ago when I was Lego hunting. So I'm gonna grab the box. So there it is. Sorry. I'm looking for my cash receipt. Sorry, I dropped the kit. My cash receipt says here 70822. That's this one. It says here 799, but cash receipt says 699. And on top of that, I got half price off. So I only paid for this €3.50. And I didn't know that. Normally I always check the cash receipt when I leave the store. But today I didn't, I forgot. Because like I said, I was Lego hunting. So I did look at my cash receipt. I realized just the moment I came home and I sat down and I looked at it 2 days after the buy, I was looking at the cash receipt. So I'm gonna put you on my makeshift stand because I have something here and it's dripping. I'm sorry. I'm gonna wipe it off because it's a lot of water. So today I went to grocery shopping at the Lidl and I saw this. This is not the box. This is just the packaging of the ice cream, but it's melted. Actually, it was supposed to be ice cream or sorbet, but now it's a hot mess. Let's see. I hope it. I won't. There it is. Look. It looks like a sorbet. And when you eat ice cream out of the freezer, it's very, very rock hard. But I believe this is a sorbet, so if you get it out of the freezer and it sets right here, I think 3 to 5 minutes, and it's already melty. So let's do a taste test. Let's see. Next time I will bring the box to show you what kind of. I forgot to bring the box with me. Oh, that's yummy. Like it says creamy. And this is salt caramel. Oh, no, not salt caramel. Caramel. And this is so yummy. Oh, I regret I didn't take more. I bought it for €1.50 at the grocery store, the Lidl. Not sponsored. And because it's not so rock hard out of the freezer and it's just, like I said, melty, it eats faster. You actually, when you eat ice cream, you want to savor it and let the ice cream roll and linger on your tongue. But oh, it's so hot today. I don't know if you know, but I don't want to show you. I never show my face except on Instagram. I've put some of my personal pictures of myself, aka selfies, on Instagram, but I never show my face on YouTube channel. I think I did it once on accident. Oh, refreshing, so good. Oh yeah, I'm not supposed to eat a lot of these because there's sugar in it. It's not that it's very, very sugary, but still it has sugar. Okay, I've ate it all. Empty. That was actually real good. Okay, let's go down to the business. So this box is not $7.99. I paid €3.50 for this. I'm looking for my X-Acto knife. Oh yeah, that's why I put these Lego two boys. One has a popsicle and one has an ice cream. As you can see, with an edible wafer horn. And the older one, an elderly man. Well, he's not so old. I think 30 something, 40 something. He has also a popsicle. Oh yeah, I forgot something. Well, it doesn't matter. Okay, let's talk. Retract. Let's talk first. Lego. It says the Lego Movie. I think a month ago, I finally was watching on Netflix, not sponsored also. Finally, the Lego Movie, I saw the one, and I saw Lego Movie 2. So this is for 5 years and up. Set number is 70822, and it's called Unikitty's Sweetest Friends Ever. So let's open this. So this is the exact size, as is told on the box. It's the exact size of the Unikitty. And let's see, this the sideways is very boring, but backside you can see the ice cream with the horn and the Unikitty, and there a bar of chocolate. I think this is a chocolate cake, two mugs, and a cupcake and a teapot. So let's open this finally. I personally do not care about the box, but I still try to open safely with care. Oh, I didn't need the X-Acto knife. So in case someone else would like to have the box, but I already bought it like this from the store. So someone apparently stepped on it, sat on it. That's why it's in this terrible shape. Normally when I choose a box, I want it mint condition. But in this case, it was impossible. And one bag, smaller bag. So the big bag, I don't understand why they cannot put the smaller one, the contents in the bigger bag. It's a little bit of waste of plastics, but never mind. So here's the booklet. It's quite thick. I don't understand why it's so thick. I don't know how many items here are. I think surely above 50 pieces, but I don't understand why it needs to be so thick. So let's see the first page. So we're gonna make the Unikitty. So the booklet is gonna be out of frame, unless I'm gonna put you a little bit down like this. Still the booklet is gonna curl up. I'm gonna put the ice cream cart is actually from the fairground set that I bought for, out of my head, 43 euros, and I've seen at other places at a second market, that means in other retail stores, for like 52 euros, and some are even up. So I had great luck in finding sets that is not super expensive. Okay. Because the book is every time curling up, it's very difficult to straighten straight than that. So I need the arch piece. Can you see it? I don't know if you can see it. Wait. Better? Yeah, I took washi tape out. It was not stuck. I purposely put it between the cell phone and the glue bottle. So I need to grab the arch and a white piece, one by one, flat tile with a stud. This one. Where do I need to put it? Oh, okay. I need two of those and put it underneath the arch. I can see only one. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's continue. I need to move on because I like to talk a lot. So then we're gonna find the same but in yellow tile and in light blue tile, as you can see. Straighten it a bit. It's a bit crooked. Okay, that's good. And then here we're gonna do the head. That's this piece. I mean the neck, and the tail, that's this piece. Okay, like that. Excellent. Still, the hooves are a bit crooked. Never mind. Then I find one piece. I think it's this one. I've never seen a piece like this. And put it underneath. Oh no, we're gonna do something else. Oma zegt dat het zout is. Okay. Ze zegt volgende keer geeft ze de zoete, want ze weet niet meer waar ze die zoet heeft gelegd. Van mijn zout. Ze heeft alles in de vriezer gegooid. Okay, doei. So I'm gonna make the face of I want to say Hello Kitty. Sorry, not Hello Kitty, Unikitty. This is Lego Movie 2, of course. This piece I need. This is the start, the base of the head. So that's here down. So now we're gonna grab the piece. Which piece is it? Oh, this piece. Okay, like this. Oh, come on. Oh, it won't go. That's strange. Why won't it go? Come on. Apparently, I haven't eaten lunch. Oh, there it is. Yes. Look how fun she laughs. Okay, now we have to make the ears. That means the wedges. These are also from the dots range. I wanted to say range. I cannot say set because it's not like they are from a particular set. But I believe they are actually also from Lego originally. Because Lego always have big bricks. And these are the smaller pieces to make smaller things. Did I do good? No. I did it the wrong side. Turn it the other way around. Okay, there you go. Yes, this time I did it good. Now I need to find this, its horn. I can see the horn, but it needs a piece. Oh, I went too far. I have to go next. So apparently I did it wrong. The wedges are not supposed to be in here. No, they did not. They were not needed yet. Okay. I need this piece that I've done. Grab another piece, the pink one. Looks like it has eyebrows on. There. Now we can add its cat ears. Like so. Find a rounded stud. Let's see, which one is it? It's white. I think it's this one. I think it's this one with the open. Okay, see, it has a hole in it. So I'm gonna put it in here. And then, because we need to put the horn, and I don't understand, it's light blue. Okay, it doesn't matter. Light blue it is. Then we put it, because it has a hole in here, put it in the green piece that is supposed to be the neck. So now the cat can twist its head like forwards, sideways. I don't want to do the scary part like this. I still am going to do it, but I don't like to do that. Yes. Unikit is ready. And let's see. Oh, that's the other face. Okay, so I can change face. That's nice. Okay. Next. I'm going to do the ice cream cone mister. So I'm going to need this one. Look how beautiful the cone stripes. It's so beautiful. Oh, the other side has... Oh, look. I don't know if you can see the other side. There's a... We call it the kraag. How do you say it? This thing, the green thing. And he wears also a blouse and a necktie. Oh, so cute. Okay, so this we need. We need also sideways pieces. I can find one. That's this one. It looks like crab. Crab hands. Let's see. Oh, it is a pin, partially. That's smart. Do it like this. Find the other piece. Where's the other hand? Oh, there it is. Stick it in there. Oh, why won't it go? Oh, there it goes. So it can go up. Let's see. Can you see it? Yeah, I'm sorry. It's daylight and it's the worst light ever. You know, I'm gonna put the booklet more to my side. So I can hopefully film. I think I'm going to put the Unikit in here. Okay. Can you see it? So I've made... Oopsie. The body. And I'm going to make its head. This is his head, as you can see. And put it on top. It looks like some kind of a little bit look like Duplo. It has only one side face, the other side not. That would really be creepy if it has on two sides a face. So then I'm gonna add this little thing, the sprinkles. It looks like it's. Oh, I can't grab it because I've cut my nails. Oh gosh. Yes, there it is. So this is the piece with sprinkles, and I have to put it on top, on its head, like this. Look how cute. And put something round on top. Oh, there it is, yes. It looks like a pool ball, but it's actually the cherry on top. So I'm gonna put the cherry on top, like this. Look how cute it is. And find the cone. So I'm gonna put the cone. Like so. Can you see it? That's the cone. And put the plateau on under. I believe the plateau is transparent clear, like this, and then, oops, oh sorry, that was not supposed to go like this, so he can stand, you see? And he needs to have a mug in his hand. He has short arms. Why did they do that? Okay, he has a mug in his hand, like so. Then I'm gonna make something. I don't know what it is. This round piece with one round piece. Put it on top, like this. And put the whipped thing on top. This. So it looks like a cupcake. Let's see how cute that is. Let's see. I need to show you something. I found one like that. And one like this. So I think this is an extra piece, or it is needed for something else. I don't know. So next page is on 16. Oh, we're gonna make the cart where everything you can put in. It's a cart. It's like a car on wheels. So we're gonna grab this piece and put three of these on top of each other. Like this. And on the other side, I need two of those. Let's see. Like so. And then put where you can grab on. Here, you can grab here. So you can push and pull the cart. And put another piece on top. Like this. They want us to put wheels on it. And because it's difficult to put wheels on it, you need something like this. Need two of those. Like this, and then we can add the wheels on. Like so. I can put it down. I can move all the parts like so. You can see. Oh, yes, now. I've felt it was a little bit crooked on the table. So I knew I didn't push down the one wheel hard in its place. So now this cart, we can put all the things on, like the teapot. And I always have a green teapot, but this is the first time I have a pink, well, a magenta teapot. So I'm gonna put the teapot in here, like this. And there's one mug left. Where shall I put it? I'm gonna put the mug in here. See? And now we're gonna make the cake. So we need, let's see, one of these. One of this one with four studs. This isn't an open stud. It's just a stud with a hole in it. And the same as this one, but then in white. So, as you can see. Yes. So now we can stack the white onto the brown with the four studs, and then the one with the open studs on top. So now we have a cake. And add the little piece that's supposed to be a strawberry, but it's a flat strawberry. Well, it's a printed piece. Actually, it's a dot. This piece, the rounded piece, is actually a dot. So now we have a cake, chocolate cake. I'm gonna put it onto the cart like this. You can see. This one is also done, this piece. Now we're gonna make the other character, the chocolate bar. So I need 1x4, that's this one, 2x4. Oops, that's this one. Need to put it like so. I need a bigger piece and put it in here. Let's see, did I do it wrong? No, I did not do it wrong. Because I need to find 1x2. Like this. Another 1x2. Where is that piece? Oh yeah, I found it. Like this. And on both sides, I need something like this to put sideways here. Also with the other one. Put a 2x4 on top. Like so. And put now on the brown piece all the flat tiles. And if you look carefully, it looks really like a chocolate bar. Look how cute that is. How many pieces do I need? 4. Okay, 4. So I need to put 4 on a spot. I'm not sure how to remove the chocolate bar piece out, but I can see here, I don't know if you can see it, I'm gonna grab a brick separator. Here, there's some kind of rim or a ledge, so you can easily take it out, like this. So luckily, they thought of that, that there is some kind of rim on there that is needed. Okay, so we have done it and put this piece here and add the chocolate bars again. Oh, yes, and then one piece looks like this. Oh, can you see it? Like this, put in the corner. And that is for just only holds one chocolate bar. So it looks like it's been eaten from a corner.